Hey guys, Dean here, back with another video on Madden Mobile. I pulled another elite. I'll show you who he is now.
I'm gonna jump in the front.
No, we're gonna leave some
stuff. Okay.
So when I get into Madden, let me show you who I pulled. He's much better than my last pull. Look, I'll show you now when I get in who it is. Alright, now that I'm in. Look. This is who I pulled. Reggie Nelson, an 84 overall safety. And I pulled him from a practice squad pet, which is really good. And Jordan pulled another lead from a pro pack, which is Cole Beasley. But I pulled the better card this time. And he sold for 150,000, which is really nice. And I bought Carlos Hyde. No, I forgot. But, with my first pull, John Greco, I bought the Stephon Diggs. And then, with the pull of the safety, I bought, what's his name? Carlos Hyde, and then I sold Carlos Hyde and got Taylor Gabriel, which is a really good card. Now let's get into some gameplay with this Taylor Gabriel and Stephon Diggs. Let's play in the tournament.
Are we in?
Alright, now that we're in, let's get the ball. Oh, and I also picked up Cody Latimer for my kick return. He's really fast. But as you see, he doesn't get it this play. Baker gets it. Oh, I thought he was going to return it. But Baker does not return it. So let's do a pass. And if you can't see, I leveled up my Tyreek Hill to an 85. Alright, let's hit Taylor Gabriel on the curl. And oh. Gets a first down. A nice first down. Alright. Play action. Think we're gonna hit Stephon Diggs over the middle. Alright, nice catch. Oh, and he breaks a tackle. And he is gonna score. That's a touchdown. Alright. Let's do this play. Alright, yes, it didn't get countered. And scrambled Devin Wade. Scrambles and gets the 2 point. Alright. Let's do another drive. If someone ever plays against me. I'm trying to get to pick at least 3 and get 300 cash. Oh, and I win the let's go. Let's play against this guy named Jason. See how good he is. Alright, now that we're in, to turn this up the middle. And hopefully Cody Lanimer gets it this time. He does. And look, he's pretty fast. And no, we almost returned that. But Taylor Gabriel needs to get a good touchdown. So let's go. Alright, Taylor Gabriel. I throw it to him, and hopefully it doesn't get picked off. Oh, he catches it! It's a first down. Let's do this short pass and hit Stephon Diggs. Oh, Stephon catches it and I guess drops it. Right, it's going a long pass. And hit Stephon Diggs.
Brother, look at this.
And no, it gets picked off.
That one again, where I'm a monkey.
And I lost. I guess I'll do one more drive.
Brother!
Alright, let's play against this guy named Brady. Alright. Now that we're in with this guy named Brady. Let's return this. Hopefully for a touchdown. And oh, it's open wide up the middle. But we don't get anything. And let's do this pass and hit. I kind of want to hit Tyreek Hill. And Taylor Gabriel is open though. And oh my god. He doesn't get it in front of Taylor Gabriel. Alright, Taylor Gabriel again should be wide open.
Coffee.
Oh my god, my offensive line doesn't block. And let's hit Tyreek Hill. Tyreek Hill. Deep pass. And he dropped it. If we don't get this, we lose. Hopefully we don't lose. And oh my god, my offensive line doesn't block. Alright, but yeah. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
And thumbs up. Brother, can I see you on that monkey?